Hey there, my friends. My name is Kelvin Augusta. I want to thank you for checking out this video. I want to also thank you for listening and for watching this chapter of the day from the scriptures. Now, I pray that this message is going to be a blessing to you, to your family as well, and that you feel encouraged. But also reach out to me on Facebook. I'm going to put my links in the description below so that we can connect and also help and encourage one another. So I pray that today's message is a blessing to you. And I look forward to connecting with you even more, and may God continue to bless you. Bye for now.
Ecclesiastes 7. A good name is better than precious ointment, and the day of death than the day of birth. It is better to go to the house of mourning than to go to the house of feasting. For this is the end of all mankind, and the living will lay it to heart. Sorrow is better than laughter, for by sadness of face the heart is made glad. The heart of the wise is in the house of mourning, but the heart of fools is in the house of mirth. It is better for a man to hear the rebuke of the wise than to hear the song of fools. For as the crackling of thorns under a pot, so is the laughter of the fools. This also is vanity. Surely oppression drives the wise into madness, and a bribe corrupts the heart. Better is the end of a thing than its beginning, and the patient in spirit is better than the proud in spirit. Be not quick in your spirit to become angry, for anger lodges in the bosom of fools. Say not, "Why were the former days better than these?" For it is not from wisdom that you ask this. Wisdom is good with an inheritance, an advantage to those who see the sun. For the protection of wisdom is like the protection of money, and the advantage of knowledge is that wisdom preserves the life of him who has it. Consider the work of God. Who can make straight what he has made crooked? In the day of prosperity, be joyful, and in the day of adversity, consider, God has made the one as well as the other, so that man may not find out anything that will be after him.
In my vain life, I have seen everything. There is a righteous man who perishes in his righteousness, and there is a wicked man who prolongs his life in his evil doing. Be not overly righteous, and do not make yourself too wise. Why should you destroy yourself? Be not overly wicked, neither be a fool. Why should you die before your time? It is good that you should take hold of this, and from that withhold not your hand. For the one who fears God shall come out from both of them. Wisdom gives strength to the wise man more than 10 rulers who are in a city. Surely there is not a righteous man on earth who does good and never sins. Do not take to heart all the things that people say, lest you hear your servant cursing you. Your heart knows that many times you yourself have cursed others. All this I have tested by wisdom. I said, I will be wise, but it was far from me. That which has been is far off and deep, very deep. Who can find it out? I turned my heart to know and to search out and to seek wisdom and the scheme of things and to know the wickedness of folly and the foolishness that is madness. And I find something more bitter than death. The woman whose heart is snares and nets, and whose hands are fetters, he who pleases God escapes her, but the sinner is taken by her. Behold, this is what I found, says the preacher, while adding one thing to another to find the scheme of things, which my soul has sought repeatedly, but I have not found. One man among a thousand I found, but a woman among all these I have not found. See, this alone I found, that God made man upright, but they have sought out many schemes.
Hey there, my friends. My name is Kelvin Augusta again. Thank you for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study. Here, the goal is to really share some word of encouragement, share the scriptures, share something from the Bible to inspire us to live godly lives, to get closer to Christ, to connect with God. So again, if you have any questions, issues, quarrels, comments, recommendations, or you just want to reach out, I'm going to put my links to Facebook, my personal profile. I will look forward to connecting with you to help and encourage one another and to share in any way that we can be a blessing to one another. So again, feel free to connect with me below. Thank you again for checking out this episode of 1 Minute Bible Study, where we've shared scripture, we've shared encouragement, and I look forward to connecting with you. May God continue to bless you. Bye for now.